Hi, I'm Swetha Gandhi here, reporting for 435 South Magazine. I'm here with Mitzi Dulan and her daughter Jasmine, and Jasmine's going to help teach us how to make a healthy after-school snack.
Absolutely. Well, today we are making kale chips, and kale is a nutrition powerhouse. It has lots of vitamin A in it, lots of vitamin C. It helps make your muscles, doesn't it? Build those muscles. Okay, so all you do is get a nonstick baking sheet, and you can actually get this prepackaged kale at Trader Joe's, and it's perfect for the kale chips. You just spread them out evenly. And then Jasmine, do you want to pour a little bit of the olive oil, spread it over the top? And we're going to have this recipe on 435 South Facebook page. So a little olive oil, and then we put a little sea salt. That's good. Thanks, Jazz. A little sea salt on top. And this just goes in the oven. You bake it for about 12 minutes at 350 degrees. Here are finished kale chips, and Jasmine actually got home from school today asking for kale chips. You can also put them in a baggie and take them to lunch. Do you want to have one there, Jazz? She loves kale chips. Again, it's a great way to get greens in your kids' diet and good for them.
And I heard you have a boot camp coming up, actually. Will you tell us a little bit about that?
You bet. I do have a boot camp. It's starting next Monday. So you can go for more information to my website, which is MitziDulansBootCamp.com. It's for women only. We have lots of fun. And we're doing a skinny jeans challenge in the next 2 months. So come join the fun. We have lots of great women doing it.
All right. Well, thanks, Mitzi. And thanks for helping us, Jasmine. Thank you for watching, and catch us again soon.